What's up? It's Keana, and today I'm really excited to be doing this video because I'm finally cleaning my room. My room has definitely gotten pretty messy, and I just thought today I should clean it. And I thought I would film it and show you guys how I'm organizing my room, just for like inspiration if you guys are trying to like organize your dorm room at school. I really like watching these videos because I love anything that's interior design, but my room is definitely a disaster and I thought I'd clean it up and show you guys on camera today. So I hope you guys like this video, and if you do, do not forget to give this a thumbs up, and also if you have any video requests, leave them down below because I'm going back to school and I do have video ideas, but I want to know what you guys want to see, so let me know. And yeah, with that said, let's just hop into it. Okay, first off, I'm going to be playing some music. Let's just play my current favorites, shall we? Okay, so first off, I just want to show you guys what my room looks like before I clean it. It is super messy. My dad, if he came in here, he'd probably kill me. So here we have my door. We have this huge pile of crap. This is just my stuff that I'm taking back to school, like my clothes and stuff, and I just kind of slung it over this chair. I have my tripod, I have like a trash bag, my closet's open and messy, my bed. This area is not as bad. This is just like my lights set up, and then I have my messy dresser. That is what we're working with today. Okay, so I think the first thing I'm gonna tackle is just making my bed and making sure that looks nice and pristine.
PJs, gotta go. Making your bed is an integral step to making your room look nice and neat, so obviously, like, why would it not? And then this thing, this nice and organized. I would rather chill. I know you
look to me, wonder how I deal. Now I have these throw pillows, which I'm gonna put on my bed.
Whenever you're putting pillows on your bed, I definitely recommend, like, don't keep these down, keep the pillows that you sleep on up. I would normally place one of the decorative ones in front so it adds, like, a little more color or interest. And then I just throw these at more of, like, an angle. I don't know, you can do whatever you want, I'm not an interior designer. And then center it off with a good vibes pillow, because you always need some good vibes. And by the way, this is from Society 6, and these are from TJ Maxx. TJ Maxx and Home Goods, they got all the goods. Like, that stuff is cheap and it's nice.
So yeah, that looks already so much better. Okay, my closet, it just needs to be closed because that looks awful. I just like keeping it in there, don't judge me. So now it's hidden. That's good. So I have my trash bag over here, I have my purse. Normally what I like to do with my purse is I like to just sling it over my bed frame. It's really accessible, it's always right next to my door when I'm leaving. I'm gonna have to collapse these lights soon, but let's start with the mess that's on the floor.
Folding experience due to Abercrombie & Fitch. My folding isn't even good. I've got the blankets all folded. So now, okay, I'm basically just gonna be folding all of my clothes and then setting them either in my suitcase or in my closet. This is my new bra, super cute. I'm actually in love with it, like this is such a cute print. My cute beanie, look how cute this is. It's so cute. First in here, we got a lot of just random stuff up on this thing. So let's do it.
Okay, first off, let's just put all my little knickknacks, little knickknackers. This was given to me by my ex, and so was this, but for some reason I still keep it. Sorry, Joseon, but they're cute and I wanted to keep them because they're like tropical, so. Since I just have a random stuff up here, I'm just gonna put this all in this bag right here because I don't know what else to do with it. Okay guys, my room already looks so much better just after like decluttering and all that stuff. One of my favorite things for decoration is getting a glass bottle and then sticking fake flowers in it. It looks super cute and it looks kind of just like you bought it from Home Goods. I just chose like random colored flowers that kind of just like complemented each other. So that is what's in this little soft drink bottle. I honestly don't know where I got that bottle. I think this looks really cute with the green right here. So that's where I'm keeping it. Another organization tip for me is having one of these trays. You can find these anywhere, like Target, TJ Maxx, Home Goods, Marshalls. All those places have really nice little trays and they're all decorative. For all my lotions and body sprays and perfumes, it kind of just makes all your stuff look like it's supposed to be there instead of scattered all over your table. I have my collection, then I have my glasses over here. Another organization tip is having these little things, but this is just a nice way to keep like little things that won't get lost. And then I also have this one with some jewelry in it and random stones. Since this spot of my room is where my desk is supposed to be, but I had moved it out there for white wall purposes for some photo things, but now I'm gonna be moving it back in here, and then I'm gonna show you guys how I'm gonna set up my desk and what I'm gonna like do with the wall space above, because this looks pretty trash. Body. She kept on calling me Zaddy. She kept on calling me Zaddy. Tell her about
Now that my desk is there, I'm gonna move my chair back. Okay, so whenever you have a desk, I like to utilize some under the desk storage units, and this is what this one looks like. I honestly just stole these from my mom. These are great just for storing makeup or school supplies. I'm trying to figure out what I wanted to do with the above part of my desk because this doesn't really look good. I really wanted to utilize these bandanas in some sort of way because I think they're cute colors, but I'm not sure. I think I need one more here and I don't have one that looks good with the color scheme. So since I don't want to take down these bandanas because I think this part of my room does need some like decor, I'm going to just be throwing up this Good Vibes poster that I made freshman year of college because I was bored after class and didn't feel like doing any work. So I made this really weird poster that literally is so plain. But I'm going to stick this right in the empty spot so that it kind of evens it out and fills up the space.
Okay, so this looks so much better, evening it out with the Good Vibes poster. I have a picture of me finishing my first and only Spartan race, which was super crazy. Then I have a picture of my boyfriend because we snuck into this like garden in San Francisco. And then here I have another picture of him in San Francisco, and then a picture of my family in Hawaii. Over here I have my countdown lineup sheet, and then I have a board shop sticker, and then I have a crop top from Brandy Melville, and my Love Your Melon beanie. Or if you want to spice up your door, I definitely recommend taking some pictures from Tumblr and printing them out and then sticking them on your wall. Side table, I put it over here because it kind of opens the space up a little bit more. Some books over here, which I think look pretty cute. I DIY'd these rocks a while ago, like probably 4 years ago. I just painted them gold and blue. They're not like that cute, but they're like nice book holders. I really recommend getting these little cups from, or these little bowls from either TJ Maxx or Target. This one's from Target, and it just holds some jewelry. I DIY'd this little thing as well for my rings, and then I have mini Totoro. I also recommend getting these posters from Amazon. They have a bunch of different options. I have a map, a world map at school, but this one is super cute and it was very inexpensive as well. This is my finished dresser. It is so much cleaner and I actually like how it looks for the most part. Like, but pretty much I like this corner the best because it looks like more artsy. And then there's you. Okay, so that is it. This was me cleaning my room. I hope you guys enjoyed watching and hopefully give you some ideas for organizing and stuff like that. I basically just cleaned my room. Like, this wasn't like totally organization strategies and stuff, but I just thought I'd show you guys how I kind of jazz up my room a little bit just to make a white room a little more interesting. But yeah, that's about it. I hope you guys liked watching this video, and thank you so much for watching. I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye!